Peewit! Well, come back guys. Alright, another video on Redmi Note 8 Skyline emulator, Switch emulator for Android version 1.2.3.7. Link to download in the description. A lot of the game I already test so far, almost 20 in game. FPS are around 15 to 20, consider playable, but not at the high speed, the good speed. Okay, and on this video, I'm going to test the game Bastion. This game, the graphic really good. After this, I show the setting, how to set the button, how to edit the button, how to edit the controller, any controller, the Bluetooth, whatever you got. Let's begin. The game not bad. Really fun to play.
Proper story is supposed to start at the beginning. Ain't so simple with this one. Now here's a kid whose whole world got all twisted. Leaving him stranded on a rock in the sky. He gets up, sets off for the bastion, where everyone agreed to go in case of trouble.
Excuse me. At the moment, 20 plus FPS, after that it will slow down some stage.
An old repeater falls out of the sky. A gift from the gods. Got a holder still. Spit up the chamber. Sometimes you just need a drink.
Now it's slowing down.
He sets foot inside one of Salami's famous waterholes. Inside's old Rami Barber.
Sheila. Hold the hell.
The security takes him for a relief.
Hey, Annie. Why, yeah, yeah. Start slowing down.
He gets a good look at things on his way down. He lands on top of a breaker's pole, and it ain't broken. It spies a good one from some target wrecks.
Really fun to play this game. Wait. Slowing down. Ow. That.
You find the distillery right next to the arsenal. Tough part of town. One sip of the spirits in that distillery, and the kid'll feel like a new man. The arsenal.
Wreck a bowl and repeat a card. Hey. Hey. Wow. Oh, what's that? Go away. Well, really fun to play this game. Bit more optimized on the low end. For the mid-range CPU, no problem this game. Only on the low end. Right?
Did anybody else survive?
how to save. Okay, your save data for the skyline. After this, I show you. At the moment, I show you the setting. This is the setting. Production key, title key. These two is a must have. Controller, well, this X2, the Pro for the touchscreen, edit layout over here, press the edit, this one, you can move whatever you want to your liking, and then there is no exit button. Yes, for the controller button, and then move up, hold down, hold, left, hold, and to the right, hold, finish. The rest of the button same also. Okay, your save state. This one important in case you want to back up your game. Go to file, your internal storage, Android data, search for the Skyline ammo file, switch, none. Over here more or less same as the switch droid, same as the Yuzu, because Skyline using Yuzu source code, same as the Dinosaur Egg NS based on Yuzu save state. So here are the save state for the game. Just copy this folder to wherever you want to copy it as a backup of your save state. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. We'll be testing more game. This is the game that I already test. Maybe one video, five game, one video, five game, and so on. And Redmi Note 8, one of the best selling Android phone from Xiaomi. And once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.